brilliant streak of light heralds each new day along the crest of the mighty Sierra Nevada. The sun's rays reach from over the eastern horizon to probe the peaks of that great range, while thousands of feet below, the western desert floor is bathed in darkness. For countless centuries, the Indians who roamed that desert have looked in awe at what they've so appropriately called the Hand of the Sun. Their medicine men have chanted weird incantations to that power, and the warriors have sang its praises until the fingers of that great hand crept down from the towering crags to burst into splendor upon them.
He was off of a gun.